guys, today in this video I will show you how to make a AAC Ytong Nest Formicarium. And also guys, we are organizing a giveaway to celebrate our Independence Day on 15th August. And also, we have reached 150 subscribers. We will be giving a AAC Ytong Nest Formicarium. And you will know all the details of the giveaway by the end of the video. So, let's get started. So guys, obviously, if you want to make a AAC Ytong Nest Formicarium, you will have to buy a AAC block. So guys, to carve out your formicarium, you will require a power tool or drill or something like this only. Then you will require some drill bits to carve out your formicarium nicely. But don't forget that safety comes first. To protect your eyes, you have to wear a safety glass. And you will also have to wear a dust mask. And the most important thing is acrylic glass or glass. And this is the most important part. You will require a sponge to maintain humidity in your nest and for aeration chamber. And a sandpaper to smooth up the surfaces.
And you will require a glue gun to attach the acrylic glass to the formicarium. Now first of all, draw markings on the AAC block as per the size of the formicarium you are making. Make sure to consider the size of the glass also. Now cut the AAC block using a saw. AAC blocks are quite soft and are easy to cut. Now, if you are happy with your cutting, proceed to the next stage. Now, mark out the boundaries of the acrylic glass on the AAC formicarium we are making. Now, draw out the design of your formicarium on the AAC block. And once you are happy with it, bring your tools in the game and make sure to leave a spot for the hydration chamber. Now begin carving your design using a power drill or any other tools which are available. If you have more than one drill bits, keep changing them as per your requirements to give a better shape to your formicarium. Now smooth up the surface of your formicarium using a sandpaper. This will give a better finish to it. This is how our formicarium looks after smoothing. It's look damn good. Now your formicarium is almost finished. You just have to compress your sponge and insert it in the hydration chamber. Now drill out the nest entrance. And we have also attached the acrylic glass using hot glue, and as you can see. Let me show you a glimpse of my city, Jodhpur.
It's also called Sun City. And after you're satisfied with your work and done completing your formicarium, now you just have to feed your imagination. You can draw anything you want, like PUBG, Garifetti, or anything you want. In my case, I am just painting in simple green color. And now it's time for giveaway details. Actually, I will be making a Ytong nest similar to this one. Just it will have two adjacent chambers. Because this formicarium is especially made for my carpenter ants.
And to enter this giveaway event, all you have to do is subscribe, like, comment and share our works with your friends. And this is a big announcement that this giveaway is available for all the people of the world except Antarctica. Only those who will comment will be considered eligible for this competition. We will not be taking any shipping charges or any other type of charge from you. All will be from our side for celebrating our Independence Day on 15th August.
You are winning a $100 formicarium for free. With formicarium, we are also giving all necessary things like a proper syringe, so you can hydrate without any problems. You don't have to look for a syringe. We have made microscopic holes over the hydration chambers, so you have to just have to fill your syringe with water and put the needle of the syringe into one of the microscopic holes, and now you can hydrate it very easily. We are also giving this special red light so you can observe the ants without disturbing them, as ants cannot see the red light. It will not harm them. You can observe their natural processes without disturbing them. So that's the end of the video. Do remember to comment to enter into the giveaway.